Hello guys, this is Edge Drum, and today we will be playing Clash Royale, once again. There is one person online. I'm gonna see if they want to battle. I'll wait a little bit, and wait for people. Yeah, nobody's gonna do anything. Well, let's go ahead, just got a regular battle. Go ahead, turn this down because you guys might not be able to hear me. Okay, and let's go ahead and put out our mini P.E.K.K.A. Then we can put out our Goblin Barrel. Goblin Barrel. And then save our Elixir. And then that's dead. And then we can put out a Baby Dragon right here. This guy might be because he's not. So that should lose half of its health, and his thing's almost dead. We can put out our giant, and then we win. Easy peasy. Really easy, actually. So we can go ahead and just sit back, relax. I'm impatient. Yay, we won. Ha ha ha. Ooh, cool, we got a golden chest. And let's go ahead and bottle again. And then let's put out our baby dragon. Okay then. Put out our archers. Really? Go in with the goblin barrel. Well, that's not gonna work that well. Well, that thing's almost dead compared to that one. But we can two-shot that. About three-shot with the mini P.E.K.K.A. Never mind. Just die, both of you. Never mind. Well, we can just put on our baby dragon. Okay, we can put on our baby dragon. Now, let's save Elixir. Oh, come on. Well, I'm just going to go with the fireball. That did not do as much as I expected. But then now they're going with all that. No. This is horrible. Well, we can put out our archers. And we can put out our goblin barrel. Oh, that's dead anyways. And let's put out our arrows. And then that's finally dead. Really? How is that really full? I'm sending out the mini P.E.K.K.A. Now there's a goblin hut. We can just put out a bomber. Guy destroyed both of those. Go. Sixty seconds left, and now we gotta put out everything we can. Mini P.E.K.K.A. And we're dead. Well played. We did pretty well. GG2, blah blah blah. Let's just go ahead and speed this up. We got nothing good. And let's go ahead and just battle. Again. Okay. Send out you. And then we put a mini P.E.K.K.A. Just in case he puts out anything like that. And then we put out our archers too. Well, they barely did anything with that bomb though. It did nothing still. Nope. We got that. Oh, dang. Let's send out our giant, and that is dead. And now let's save our Elixir. I guess not then. Unless, oh, really? Baby dragon. And let's put a goblin barrel right over there. So it should get some damage on unless he puts anything funny. And let's put our archers right here. And then the giant won't do any damage. Only that will, but not a lot. Still there. Now she's gonna put out that. Well, we don't even have close enough for the fireball. Come on. Well, that won't make it, so I just wasted that. Go ahead, get... Wow. Easy. Put out our giant. And then we'll go for the goblin barrel. Times two elixir, and now it's time to put out everything. And then we should destroy that. Knight. No, we might not. Let's go ahead and put the baby dragon. You did nothing. I'm gonna go ahead and move on with the mini picker, and we should destroy that. 30 seconds left, we're gonna win. Too bad. Ha ha ha, I win. Silver chest. And we can open up our crown chest. We got a musketeer and a bomb tower. We can go ahead and upgrade our spear goblins. And our minions are level 5. Not really gonna use that right now. What can I get from here? I need that. I need the balloon. Check this out. Damage and 30. Is that better than the giant? No. This is level 3, so yeah, that's better than a giant. We're just gonna do a couple more battles. Okay, we did this correctly. No, we did not. You should die. Just kidding, you will not die right now. But it'll be almost dead. Then we can put out our archers right here. We're gonna put out a mini picker. Should two shot that? Easily. And there we go. And let's put out a bomber. Get some good damage on that. And put a goblin barrel over there. That was a bad idea. But we got the archers. Got the skeleton. This is gonna be hard to take down. I don't see what that's gonna do to my mini pekka, but okay. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Oh, no. Wrong one. Okay. And let's put out a... ...60 seconds. And let's put out a mini pekka. Wait. arches. Baby dragon. Let's get the bomber. And then Goblin Barrel should do some good amount of damage. And then we can place down that right there. That won't do anything. Well, we can place down that. And then we'll place down that, I guess. Then we could just wait for that. Come on. Go, go, go. What did? No. Dang, that was so close. Well, we were close. That's all that matters. That's going to be the end of this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys have a good day. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And peace.